Yeah, well, you said it, Dan. You just see Tui creeping up on the right there. He did exactly the same last week. He got one.
Ditto Shannon Hearn going the other way. Kurnow's handball out now. Carazzo to Judd. Only one West Coast Eagles Premiership player out there. And he's
the ground. Nice kick coming out too. Marston finds himself in space and Prittis is breaking. It goes in that direction. The kick didn't help him much. Runs away and goes out of bounds.
Just on Nick Knapp.
Eagles back in front. Nat Nui gave them that lead in the opening 10 seconds of the game, and he's back at work again here. Wood and Nat Nui. Bell caught holding the ball. Well, I guess the umpire's saying that he tried to take one of them on. Maybe a tough call. Here's Prittis. In the middle of the ground, a kick, not a particularly good one. It was like he was kicking it to Yaron.
Right. He started with the goal as well. He'd have to be happy with the influence he's having on the game.
Prittis, a lot of the football, improvising there. Good tackle by Gibbs. The Eagles bring it away. Lysette, a runner alongside, will he use him now? Goes inside instead. The closer is running the boundary. That was Nelson. This is Sheed.
Lacroix, the target up, he went in front. Kennedy, how about the roving from the big man? Lacroix followed up into the open goal. West Coast
for the Eagles to break. Gaff quickly onto the boot, sends it inside the forward 50. Kennedy up, couldn't hang on. Nat Nui dived in with desperation, still over the ball, only as far as Kurnow. Came back to row, he slaps it out. Down went Gaff. After it goes Kennedy. Tutt's got it now. Spills back towards goal. Opportunity for Tutt once more. He's taken down by Lacroix.
Got Carlton the goal.
I think Adam Simpson will be wondering how he was all out on his own like that at the stoppage. Casbolt went high. Gibbs is lifting. Nat Nui, good tackle. Prittis gets the ball moving forward towards the 50. Well done, Rowey. Trapped it. Never easy, those. And Bell, who made the last goal, chasing hard. Lacroix got him down. The ball wasn't there. In fact, he's using it like a pillow now. Lacroix, back of the head reclining. Umpire comes in and...